I can hear Tom Simon's shitty piano anywhere.